understand this. How come you don't know that you're getting married or not? I mean, you love each other, don't you?
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, then, how come you don't know if you want to get married?
Big Bird, people decide to get married when they decide they want to make a home together, and we don't know that we want to do that yet.
Right. Yeah. We just need a little more time to decide whether it feels right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, now I see. You need more time.
Right. Yeah.
Then you'll decide to get married. When do you think that will be? Hi, Bob.
Oh, hi, Big Bird.
You're just the one I'm looking for.
Oh, yeah? What's up?
Well, I'm playing post office today, and I wrote you a letter, see?
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yes, I put the letter in the envelope, and then I wrote your name, Bob, right here.
Nice, yep.
That's how you know it's for you.
Bob, right.
And then I wrote Sesame Street there on the bottom. That tells you where you live.
Right.
And now I'm going to be the postman and deliver the mail. Here's your mail, sir.
Well, thank you, Mr. Mailman.
You're welcome, I'm sure.
Thank you very much. Isn't that nice? Big Bird wrote me a letter. I love getting mail, don't you? It says, Dear Bob, guess what? Maria and Luis are getting married. Love, Big Bird. Well, isn't that nice that he wrote me and told... What? Maria and Luis are getting married? Maria and Luis are getting married? Oh, hi! I just heard. That's great. Congratulations.
Oh, what's great?
Wonderful. You're getting married?
No, we're not.
We haven't decided that.
You're not? You haven't?
No, we haven't even thought about it.
Wait, who told you we were getting married?
Big Bird, it just came in a letter. He just wrote me right here. See, it says right here, Dear Bob, guess what? Maria and Luis are getting married. Okay, so it's like, da, 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 dee, da, 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 da. Come in, it's open. Da, 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 dee, that's it.
Oh, you're here! Oh, great! So good to see you.
Wonderful.
Well, what's the surprise you have for us?
Yeah.
Well, I wrote you both a song.
Oh,
that's nice of you, Bob.
Now, I'm going to sing it for you, and Chip and Dip will accompany me on the piano.
Yeah. Oh, great.
Okay, now, if you like it, only if you like it, I could sing it at your marriage, you know, at your wedding, when you get married.
What wedding, Bob?
Bob, wait a minute. We haven't decided whether we're going to get married, remember?
Yeah, I know. But if you do get married, you just might like me to sing this song for you, okay? It's called... Now, I don't want to push or anything, okay? But just listen. It's called Love in the Fix-It Shop. Play it nice and slow. Love in the fix-it shop has come to Sesame Street. Excuse me, just a moment. Guys, that's too slow. We can't sing that slow.
You said you wanted it slow.
I know, but not that slow. That's very slow. Can't you pick it up a little bit? Play it faster?
You want it fast now?
Yeah, now. Okay? All right. Once again, love in the Fix-It Shop. Love in the Fix-It Shop has come to Sesame Street. Love in the Fix-It Shop, that gets it fixed with me. So here, excuse me, I'm sorry. Guys, shh, stop. Not that fast, I can't sing that fast.
Well, you said you wanted it fast.
I know, but not that fast. That's like crazy, I can't go that fast.
We're going home.
No, come back, Peg. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. This is embarrassing. Now, Look, someplace in between. Not too slow, not too fast. Just like da 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 dee da da.
Oh, you want us to play it like that?
Yeah, right. Just like that. Play it like that, okay? But don't play it as softly as I'm talking. Play it loud so we can hear it.
Okay, Bobby. We got you.
Okay.
Loud.
Right. Okay.
Once again, love in the Fix-It Shop. Love. Okay, now we all agree how we're gonna do it, okay? Okay, all right. I think we're ready now. Love in the Fix-It Shop has come to Sesame Street. Love in the Fix-It Shop to make our life complete. So here's to you both. May your love. What did you think, huh?
Well, it was a song, all right.
Right?
Yeah, it was a song. Yeah. But you know, Bob, you know, to be honest, it's not really the kind of song that I'd have at my wedding.
So you are getting married?
No, that's no, wait, no, I didn't say that.
Oh, yes, you are.
You're
sorry.
Getting married.
Yes,
you're
married. Yes,
oh,
that's
wonderful.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters J and N, and by the number 7. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.